Okay.
Who's first?
First boiling.
So we are Mettis Quartet, and we are from Vilnius, Lithuania.
10 years ago, I was still in a school, in a high school. The chemistry, the mathematics was things I wanted to do. But my teacher just keep me with the violin, and I'm still violinist.
Me and my girlfriend, she's an architect and interior designer. We bought a new apartment. It's a new like chapter of life. It feels like home, finally.
I got married, you know. So it's, for me, I think it's the biggest thing.
For me, in my personal life, the new thing that I recently become a father. So I have a son, so I'm very happy about that. Of course, less sleep, but more joy, more love in my life.
Of course, a lot of things happened with the quartet.
We had a tour in China. We played in Shanghai Festival. Also, we had a project with a saxophone player, Kęstutis Vaiginis. We played in a jazz festival in Beijing, which is not very usual experience for us. It was a big challenge.
The saxophone player, he suggested us to play with him, and we just like figured, why not? Just let's try.
It is a big challenge for a classical musician to think differently, to think more freely, to push your limits forward. You know, it's not very easy.
I think that it gives you more experience, and you're becoming better in classical music when you do that.
Another thing, we have released our CD in 2019. Almost forgot that. It was a big project. It's a project with a Lithuanian piano player, Muza Rubatskite. We have recorded Shostakovich and Weinberg piano quintets.
We were only almost just quartet and Muza with her husband and few other peoples. And all the staff was kind of working for us. So it was very nice and very good setup for recording.
We're playing string quartet 8.5 years. We are 4 guys from very beginning until now, so it's not easy to keep all 4 people together.
Are you happy?
Yes, we are happy,
of course.
Yeah.